A volcano in Indonesia's Tomohon city erupts, with residents reporting to have heard a loud boom on Monday morning before plumes of smoke were shot 2,000 metres into the air. Authorities issued warnings not to go within 2.5 kilometres of the Tompaluan crater on the Mount Lokon volcano, but have so far not advised residents to evacuate the area. The volcano, which has been erupting since 2011, left three surrounding villages covered in thick ash following the eruption.